Cloud technology over the last 10 years has come on leaps and bounds. When cloud was first initially launched in the UK, it was purely around kind of like dedicated traditional hosting. But nowadays there's so many more features and benefits and different tools that you can integrate, going with a traditional cloud, multi-cloud, hybrid cloud, and also private cloud. Some milestone examples of how cloud has developed over the last couple of years, especially, has been more around the advancements around AI and machine learning. People and organizations are now moving and shifting larger workloads into the cloud and public clouds because of the way they can execute on those workloads. In 2010, the UK really adopted cloud technology. Back then, there was players like AWS and Microsoft Azure, and you also had Rackspace, who teamed up with NASA to create their OpenStack cloud. So they were the three main players, I'd say, in the UK who were offering a public cloud service. So when you look at public cloud offering, you've got the key players such as AWS and Microsoft Azure, but Google also making a really good play into the cloud market. And I think that's going to shake up the next 5 to 10 years. But then you've also got the other side of things where, you know, public clouds are very good for organizations who have a really skilled in-house IT team who are able to manage their workloads effectively. But I think going forward as well, there's always going to be a market for Hyve to offer cloud hosting, because what we do slightly differently to the public clouds is that we offer the full managed wraparound piece. Over the last 10 years, Hyve has come a long way in terms of the services and products that we're hosting. We traditionally started off providing customers with dedicated servers, but then we became a VMware cloud provider. So we then virtualized our environment, offering more like a public cloud service. More so in the last few years, we've been offering services such as co-location, private cloud, as well as our enterprise cloud. Going forward into the future, I just see that our products and services will be developing more, just so that we can stay more agile and more competitive in the market. Going into the next decade, I think it's more looking at how larger organizations are going to shift their workloads into the cloud. There's a lot of concerns about how organizations do this, and this is where a decent cloud provider who is knowledgeable in what they're doing and how to shift those workloads into the cloud is going to be really beneficial for these organizations. Having a clear plan and a migration plan to execute properly is going to be very key. At Hyve, we're looking forward to the next 10 years in the cloud industry. Something that's really key for us is that we stay in real close contact with our customers, understanding what their needs and requirements are, and developing our products and services to meet their needs.